Hey friends, this song is called Song of Moses. It's taken out of Exodus chapter 15. This is right after the people of Israel have come through the Red Sea. If you remember the story, this was a pretty dark moment followed by a pretty glorious victory. The people had come out of Egypt after, of course, all the plagues, and the Pharaoh finally said, get out of here. And then the people get to the Red Sea, and they've got their backs to it, and the Pharaoh and his armies are coming. And of course, the people are naturally quite terrified and turn to Moses and say, hey, bro, what's up? And Moses prayed to God, and God delivered them in a mighty way. So they get to the other side of the bank, and they just watched the Pharaoh and his armies crushed by the waves that they just walked in between. And chapter 15, beginning of verse 1, says, then Moses and the people of Israel sang this song to the Lord, saying, I will sing to the Lord, for he has triumphed gloriously. The horse and his rider he has thrown into the sea. The Lord is my strength and my song, and he has become my salvation. This is my God, and I will praise him, my father's God, and I will exalt him. The Lord is a man of war. The Lord is his name. That's Yahweh. Yahweh is a man of war. Yahweh is his name. Pharaoh's chariots and his host he cast into the sea, and his chosen officers were sunk in the Red Sea. The floods covered them. They went down into the depths like a stone. Your right hand, O Lord, glorious in power. Your right hand, O Lord, shatters the enemy. In the greatness of your majesty, you overthrow your adversaries. You send out your fury. It consumes them like stubble. At the blast of your nostrils, the waters piled up. The floods stood up in a heap. The deeps congealed in the heart of the sea. The enemy said, I will pursue. I will overtake. I will divide the spoil. My desire shall have its fill of them. I will draw my sword. My hand shall destroy them. You blew with your wind. The sea covered them. They sank like lead in the mighty waters. Who is like you, O Yahweh, among the gods? Who is like you, majestic in holiness, awesome in glorious deeds, doing wonders? You stretched out your right hand, and the earth swallowed them. You have led in your steadfast love the people whom you have redeemed. Praise God. You have guided them by your strength to your holy abode. The peoples have heard, they tremble. Pangs have seized the inhabitants of Philistia. Now are the chiefs of Edom dismayed. Trembling seizes the leaders of Moab. All the inhabitants of Canaan have melted away. Terror and dread fall upon them because of the greatness of your arm. They are still as a stone. Till your people, O Yahweh, pass by, till the people pass by whom you have purchased. You will bring them in and plant them on your own mountain, the place, O Yahweh, which you have made for your abode, the sanctuary, O Yahweh, which your hands have established. Yahweh will reign forever and ever. Wow. So here we have it, the Song of Moses. Oh, the Lord, my strength and song, highest praise to him belong. Christ the Lord, the conquering King, your name we raise, your triumph sing. Praise the Lord, our mighty warrior. Praise the Lord, the glorious one. By his hand we stand in victory. By his name we've overcome. Though the storms of hell pursue, in darkest night we worship you. From death to life, you save me. Praise the Lord, our mighty warrior. Praise the Lord, the glorious one. By his hand we stand in victory. By his name we've overcome. All the saints and angels bow, hosts of heaven. heaven crying out, glory, glory to the King, you reign for all eternity. Praise the Lord, our mighty warrior. Praise the Lord, the glorious one. By his hand we stand in victory, by his name we've overcome. The Lord shall reign forever and ever. The Lord shall reign forever and ever. The Lord shall reign forever and ever.